Everybody, it's me, Omega for the win, Alpha for the lose here, and I'm recently opening this box for my favorite thing, my Sweet Sakura Bear plushie that I wanted. I got the knife here, and I got the box. I know it's already open, but it's nearly open, but I have to be, originally I had a video like this, but apparently it says the size reached limit, okay? Let's see. Now let's open this box so we can show you. So I can show you what Sweet Sakura Bear look like. I got it from an American user, guys. So yeah. I know it looks like I got it from Elf Omega. Like I got it from Amazon Prime, but I didn't. You can't get it. You only have to get it on eBay. And I'm trying my best not to injure the box, not to injure her, let's see, okay, let's see, don't fail me now, camera. Look how beautiful she is. They said that she has a lot of dirt on her and stuff, and she has like a stuff on her. Look how beautiful she is. Wow, she had her since she was like, since around like, let's say, yeah. Look how beautiful she is. My Sweet Sakura Bear plushie. My first Sweet Sakura Bear plushie. Yeah, I'm gonna open her now with this knife. With this knife, foo. Let's see. Wow. Beautiful. She said there's no yellowing in the fur. She lied, kind of. She possibly got her from somebody who was from Japan. She smelled funny. Wow. Look how big she is, guys. I'm gonna have her forever and ever 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 and ever. She's my friend, my bestest friend. And if you hear